You've been waiting all day for this, and it's about time. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. With possession along the wall. Puts it up front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive playing. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. Here comes the call.
Got the stick fishing around in the player's feet, gets whistled for tripping, and now heads to the penalty box.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
This has been a stifling game. No goals yet, but now this power play has an opportunity to break through.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Slides it up front. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Slides it quickly to Kidd. That pass goes a little sideways. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Chesapeake's got it along the wall. Scores! What a shot!
From distance, he's one of the best at getting this on the net. It doesn't have to be the hardest shot. It has to hit the target. He does and is rewarded. This is not easy to do against today's goaltenders. They're too big, too quick, really just too good. But he's known for being able to beat goaltenders from distance. He leans into this and he gets one.
Chesapeake's got a jump in their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
Sent into the far corner. Slides it over with pace to Martin. That pass doesn't go. There's the whistle icing the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Chesapeake's ahead 1-0. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Chicago's gained possession along the boards. And that one's broken up. Chesapeake's got it across the line.
Jones shows good hands collecting.
Scores! Kaboom! What a shot! Nobody was stopping that one-timer.
This is how you create the offense. I mean, you can't be digging the puck out of your skates all day. Tape to tape. Off you go. They can't recover defensively, and it ends up in the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Chesapeake's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick feed to Jones. And that's poked away. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
The coach just shaking his head here on the bench. The same player, a penalty twice in this period.
Chesapeake's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another. Go get another. Be hungry.
Puck grab by Wu. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Sends it in deep. Muffs the shot attempt. Here's a short pass to up the skate and scores!
You can have it bounce off your skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee. Well, on my one side, the players on the bench here are not very happy. They've just had it confirmed. That goal they scored will not count.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Moves it around along the half wall. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Against all odds, got the puck. Couldn't complete the pass. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Moves it to Jones. And now he tries to get it across to Jenkins.
Sorry about your toes, James, that I just jumped on. That was a huge hit.
Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Jenkins plays the puck.
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
And that one's broken up. Chesapeake's got it now. Here he is on the wraparound. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
Chicago sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
Quick pass over to Jones. Along the half wall with the puck. You'll need more than that to beat him. Takes the feed from the left side. The Hawks play it along the boards. Slides the puck down low. And they won't connect on that one. Into the corner now. Chesapeake's got the puck shorthanded. Moves it up. Chesapeake's on the attack. Sends it down low. Right out in front. Chicago's got control of the puck. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
The Hawks gain control of the puck. Made the stop on the play.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Hangs onto the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Martin. Jenkins moves the puck. Against all odds, he's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Chicago's won it. Woo, stick handling in his own zone. Sends a pass over. Against all odds, he's got the puck in their own end. Taken by McKenzie. Pass it up ahead. The Hawks carry it along the wall. Here he is, wrists it on net. Denied that one.
Sliding across into butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. They've got numbers here. Gets it over to Anthony. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Martin. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And sends it just out of reach. There's the horn. Ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you. And we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Hawks are going to have to find a possession game that looks a
lot better. Watch out! Doesn't like that.
I get what he's thinking. Lots of times you don't want to fight the guy that's staring you down.
Chicago's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power play guys love these major penalties. You can score as much as you want. It's time to go and get some work done.
Chicago's won the faceoff. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Hammers the shot. They score! What a shot!
Matty can deliver that puck. He gets it through and around bodies all the time, even from distance. This thing hits the net, and the goalie can't find it or catch up to it. Most guys dream about scoring this far away from the net. That's so hard to do. The goalies are so good. But he powders this one past the goaltender. Accurate enough to beat him, but strong enough to be too quick for him.
Guys, that is proof that even at a far range, he can still be a threat. The power he gets behind that long-distance wrist shot is his heat-seeker zone ability. And he made the perfect shot to light the lamp there.
Nice feed from the boards. Martin's got the puck. Shuts him down. And they keep the pressure on. Chicago's got a hold of the puck now. Trying to get out of the defensive end. They try to get it off the glass with no luck.
The glass is 10 feet high, James. Shoot it off the top of it and get it down the ice.
Puts it on net. Too much congestion in front. And he makes the save on that play.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Against all odds, his penalty killers get a hold of it. They go on the attack through center. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Looking to set up offensively. Big hit along the boards.
He uses the boards in perfect form here. He closes off the gap and runs them in.
And that puck leaves the zone. Chesapeake's got possession while undermanned. And the puck leaves the zone. The Hawks have it against the wall. Through pass ahead. Steps into it. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slap. Anthony's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Chicago's gained possession. Slides it across. Puck picked up by Martin. Power play converts once, but they would have loved more as the major penalty expires. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood. Anthony's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Against all odds, up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Chicago's got possession here in the offensive zone. Chesapeake's got it from behind the net. Puck scooped up by Kidd. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. And they send it down the ice. Trying to clear the zone. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. They get it out of the defensive end. Get eyes up on the play.
This is what a forward wants to see. Somebody shooting the puck from long range that they get it on the net. This way you can try and converge. Maybe there's a rebound. Doesn't happen so much here, but that puck's on the net again.
The Hawks once again send out their power play unit.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one-goal deficit.
Oh, up the post!
Chicago's bench has a collective groan here. That shot hits the post and stays out. They're trying to work their way back.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Takes the feed. Chesapeake's got the puck along the wall. Chicago's got possession of the puck. From the point, they take control of it. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Let's get the official decision.
He went diving in there with his stick, and it gets all wrapped up in the other guy's feet. The tripping penalty's called.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little four-on-four action.
Four-on-four is all about getting a two-on-one somewhere on the ice. Use that extra space to your advantage.
And that pass attempt is deflected. Against all odds, got the puck along the boards. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Carries the puck up through center. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Their man's now out of the box, and they'll take advantage on the power play. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. The Hawks win the draw. Great reach with the poke check. And that's deflected. Gets a glove on it to make the save. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Past the halfway mark of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. Against all odds, won the draw. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Well, guys, as we just saw in that play, he was able to use his close-quarter zone ability to shoot right and tight and get it past the goalie.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Inside the offensive zone. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Misses on the play, and that was a heat seeker.
He really gets the puck to the net well. One of the better players in the league at finding a lane, getting it to the net, trying to create some chaos. Look, they're down in the game. They need offense.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Chesapeake's won the draw in the neutral zone. Jenkins grabs the puck inside his own territory. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. And he scores!
When you're on the ice for a delayed penalty offensively, you have no worry about taking a chance. Nothing bad can happen. Really good backhand shot here. He got into the low slot and really tough for the goalie to read where that puck's going.
Chesapeake's offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
Grabbed along the board by Kidd. Keeps hold of the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Anthony. Here's a shot. Denied with the blocker. Quick shot. Oh, it stops him again.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Against all odds, it's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Nice pass. Anthony's got it now deep inside his own end. Too many bodies in the way. Penalty coming up. Quick whistle stops the play.
This might not be a very good video session tomorrow when they ring through the penalties, because there's another one.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Their coaches that run the power play couldn't be much more pleased than the way the power plays work tonight. James, this has been outstanding as they've been successful time and time again.
From the right side, they gain the zone. Jenkins setting up against the wall. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
way that they move some people around has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. That's a place goalies do not like getting beat. Upper blocker, you should be able to get something on it. That doesn't happen, and it's in the net.
Chesapeake showing no signs of letting up tonight. I don't think they want to.
Why stop? Keep playing the game to score. Keep trying to push your opponent backwards. They've had a great night.
Jones plays the puck. Here's a shot. Less than a minute to go here in the second. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play.
Errant pass and they can't connect. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
I slammed his stick on the ice there in frustration as he heads back to the penalty box for the second time this period.
Periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Chesapeake's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck over. Stopped with ease.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Passes over to Martin. Looking to break out here on the power play. Too much traffic in the lane. Nice job to escape the zone. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
Kid's ready to go.
Chesapeake's man is out of the box and we're back to even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. They really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Takes the puck at the point. Chesapeake's got control of it now from their own end.
Watch out!
Things starting to get a little physical out there. Trying to dump it out. And they clear the defensive zone. Uses the force on that hit. And a great save!
The best part about the way he shoots these long-range shots is he doesn't wind up. He's known for this, getting it on the net and forcing the goalie into a save.
Great poke check on the reach. Chicago's looking to break out. Great heads-up play with the stick by McKenzie. And that banks off a stick. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Grabs control of it at the point. Quick pass to Kidd. Here's
the
backhander.
Didn't see that coming.
And puts the body into it. A little bumper car hockey. Takes the pass.
Kidd's been all over the place. It's like there's two of them on
the ice. Still glad they let you play tonight?
He's only got 3 points.
Here's a shot. Oh, I think that went off his mask and somehow stays out of the net. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. To his teammate. Slammed into the wall. Chicago's got the puck. Big hit.
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up. But then he's got to get his twig, which is slid all the way over there, before he can get back into play.
He got all of that one. Picked up along the boards by Jones. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Well past the midway mark of this period. Against all odds, he's got a 5-1 lead. They've been on cruise control all night. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Scores! Four unanswered.
Maybe they should try both goalies in the net down there. This net is going to get tipped over as they keep scoring. He brings the heat on that wrister. You have to have it if you're going to shoot it from that far away from the net.
Chesapeake's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Tries to the sweet spot. Right in front. And they can't convert on the play. The Hawks gain possession. And we'll reset things after that icing. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Chicago's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Picked up along the wall by Wu. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. And now it's grabbed by Martin. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Passed up ahead. Chesapeake's got the puck against the half wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Against all odds, he's gained possession along the boards. Right to the middle! Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Chesapeake's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to clear the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Puck grab by McKenzie. And no luck on that pass attempt. Jones has the puck against the half wall. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Chicago's got the puck along the wall.
Whoa.
And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he can get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
Against all odds, won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Anthony's got it against the boards. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. A chance! Oh, that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Sends it across. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. The setters will glide into the dot. Chesapeake's won the draw. Anthony's got it along the wing. Centered out in front. Big time defensive play. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Anthony's got it in the defensive end. Kidd's going to play it against the half wall. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Trying to get it out of their own end. And they get it out. Jones looks around. Chicago's got the puck. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. He scores.
It's a second goal for them, James, and I guess they can look at after the game and say, oh, we got a couple. But, man, this has just been not a very good night for them.
He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Impressive display after laying down the gauntlet. You think they were cherry-picking here?
Maybe a little bit, but you lay a challenge down, you better be ready to follow through on it, and they were.